and honestly, I believe so much in him. And from the first time when he sent me his first script, I really wanted, we had a discussion at that time, I wanted to be in that in that movie. And because I really trust his talent, and I know he's so creative, and he has worked in big productions, he knows so well how to do this job. So now I'm so happy and excited for him that he finally came out with this product. And I'm sure it's super good.
Trailer is very exciting. So what did you say?
Yes, I love it, and I love the message. I messaged him in the moment I've seen it. I said, oh my God, such a beautiful message. I have to see this movie. So that's why I'm here tonight to see it.
What was the reason you have not done this to shout?
I don't know what happened at that time. It's just, but I really liked it. Honestly, I really liked it. What happened at that time? I don't remember.
That time, actually, we couldn't shoot the film. So then it just became, that was like at least a year back or something.
Yeah, more than that. And honestly, at that time, I didn't even think of doing movies. But I really liked what the script was about.
Okay, the short film is all about the relationship. So what is
and about love. Love, which is always challenged.
Key factor which is necessary for the successful relationship.
What is what?
Key factors necessary for the perfect relationship.
So all the time I say the same thing. I say in love there is, you need a lot of tolerance, because we are so different. We all come with different baggage, background, history and all. And we have to be tolerant with each other. And I'm not talking about love as a relationship and that kind of a romantic love. I'm talking for every kind of a relationship, any kind of a relationship. There is a lot of tolerance which is needed.
Okay, what do you like to say about the short film format as compared to full feature film? As you are also doing a movie.
I think that's so great because, today, in today's world, no one has the patience and the time, right? Yeah. So short movies are such a great recipe for delivering a good message, a good story, and good acting and directing.
And today, with the digital platforms, short films are just as big as a feature film today. And if you have a story to tell in 20 minutes, 30 minutes, then why not?
We say the short film is the future of our Bollywood?
It is already the present.
Yeah.
It's
already taken
over. There's no future. This is the present.
So it's a great idea of doing that, because in a short time, you can express so much. And people, as I said, they don't have much time today, right? They jump to one thing to another. So that's a great recipe for it. My romantic plan for Christmas, wow! when you think of Christmas, you think of family, right? So every year since I shifted here, I'm thinking that I would love to go to Romania as well to spend time with my family for Christmas, but somehow it didn't happen, till now. So I'm keep on trying to convince my parents to come. Let's see. I don't know what's going to happen. But for sure, I'm going to spend with the whole family. And that's the beauty of Christmas, opening gifts and the Christmas tree. And for us, it's the most important time of the year. So with a lot of blessing and love.
Okay, lastly, what's the status of your movie? Because it's supposed to be released in 2019. Yes. What's the status?
Because of that whole confusion and situation and all, we took a break for the moment, but the project is still on. So, it will happen. But right now, Prem Soni is preparing for another movie.
Okay.
Yeah. So, that's going on right now. So, he's preparing for that. And immediately after, we'll start.
Thank you.
I'm very excited. मैंने इनके साथ actually बहुत दिनों के लिए काम किया है एक बहुत ही special film पे काम किया इनके साथ and I think he's so talented and I'm so excited and I've taken so much guidance and advice from him when I was working तो मैं इनके काम को देखने के लिए बहुत ही एक्साइटेड हूँ तेज सिर्फ ट्रेलर ही नहीं एक्चुअली मेरे निर्देशक ने और मेरे काफ़ी दोस्तों ने इनकी फिल्म भी देखी है और इतनी तारीफ की है इनकी और इनके काम की इसलिए हाँ मैं अभी आज खुद देखने आ गई हूँ लेट आई हूँ लेकिन आ गई हूँ मैंने अभी अभी एक शॉर्ट फिल्म की है नेटफ्लिक्स के लिए और मुझे हाँ मेरा वो अनुभव बहुत ही मज़ेदार रहा है और अच्छा लगता है क्योंकि ज़्यादातर फिल्में 50-60 डेज के लिए चलती रहते हैं ये और काफ़ी मोनोटनस हो जाता है एक पॉइंट के बाद लेकिन एक शॉर्ट फिल्म यू नो यू गो इन यू गो इन विद अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी और जल्दी से ख़त्म हो जाता है और आप मतलब कोई डिस्ट्रैक्शंस के बगैर क्योंकि कई दौर क्या होता है आप दो तीन फिल्म जगल करते हो लेकिन एक शॉर्ट फिल्म आप एक साथ ख़त्म करने का मौका मिलता है आपको इसलिए मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया
और कैरेक्टर्स करने का चांस मिलता है
हाँ आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड हर रोज जाके भी मंदिर में रोमांटिक क्यों किसके साथ जाऊं मैं रोमांस करने के लिए कोई होना भी चाहिए ना